and he has really enjoyed getting a chance to work with these young men. Austin Hinder gets sacked by Sharrif Floyd.
He was so quick off that. I thought at first he was offside. Mind you, folks, he's 310 pounds, old Sharrif. So I got to tell you, those centers and guards in the SEC, get ready for Sharrif. I mean, that's just, he just kind of manhandled his guy in front of him, Jake Matthews, a pretty good offensive lineman who's going to Texas A&M, but giving you the old gator chomp.